day, the Urban League and the Independent Police Monitor are teaming up to help improve relations between the police department and the community.
Yeah, a forum called Blow the Whistle will be held tonight, and one of the top topics, dealing with police retaliation in the city. Kelsey Davis joins us live this morning from City Hall with more. Good morning, Kelsey.
Good morning, that's right. And this all comes after a report was released Friday by the Office of Independent Police Monitor dealing with policy and procedures the NOPD has for retaliation within the department and outside the department. From 2011 to 2013, the office received 26 reports of retaliation from inside the department and 63 retaliation reports or fear of retaliation reports from the public. The report was released on the 20th anniversary of one of the city's most memorable cases of retaliation. That's the murder of Kim Groves. A day after she reported NOPD officer Lynn Davis and his partner for brutality, she was killed by a hitman. Susan Hudson with the Office of Police Monitor says that was a tragic situation they never want to see happen again, which is why they've been working so closely with the NOPD and Chief Michael Harrison to revise their policies, part of which right now tell officers to report any incidents of retaliation to their immediate supervisors.
We've issued some recommendations to the New Orleans Police Department, a lot of which they agree with, and we're going to work together. But the public needs to weigh in here as well, because it's not happening to me. It's happening out there on the streets. So.
Now, again, they're asking citizens with any concerns about the department to come out to that forum tonight. Again, it's called Blow the Whistle. During the forum, an open discussion will be had dealing with issues of retaliation and officer-civilian interactions. Of course, again, it starts here at 5:30 at City Hall Chambers. Members of the community, community leaders, and members of the police department will be here for that discussion. Again, 5:30 here at City Hall. For now, reporting on your side, live at City Hall, Kelsey Davis, back to you.